R2-D2. All right, friends. We're going to try and get moving here. To dominate the frickin' world. That's what we do. We're hiding in a bunker. We're preparing ourselves for greatness. Oh yeah, I remember what I wanted to do. We're going to the trader to sell. Hopefully to find really cool stuff. Is that? Yeah, the Benzes Road. Alright. We'll go that way. Had more stuff to sell. Actually, that sells pretty good. They're good for repair kits, but I don't really need that many repair kits yet. Let's bring a water with us because we're going to get thirsty. We're gonna be drinking this crap to mine. To gather resources. We're gonna be getting stones. We not have a shovel? Should we make a shovel? Yeah, we should. There you go. We got a helmet. Beautiful. To emerge with our stamina. Need them. Might as well get them going. Alright. Let me prepare myself. Could move food into here just to be cool, you know, because it's a refrigerator. Am I missing something here to sell? Oh yeah, money. Close enough. We can outrun a zombie for the next 10 seconds. Where is the trader that away? Okay. I hope I can outrun him. There's my farm. Gorgeous. Two of them, baby. You might regret selling them. if you hit five of them, you should get another tire. Those two in a row were pretty lucky, but you can go stretches where hitting five or six, you won't find one, but eventually you will. They're all over the place, so. Come on! Oh my god. Jesus, what the fuck? Got practice, man. Come here, whore. That's not nice. That wasn't fair. She's working her way. Two kids. Just red-blooded American there. Working hard. Ooh, bird's nest. We'll do our first. Oh, we have no room, though. Shit. I guess we do gotta go sell first. Yeah, we don't really. Well, we're gonna have space from that. Is that enough space? Yeah, we'll get rid of this. And that. That should be enough space. All this flat ground too, we're gonna be able to build right outside here, especially our first tower. There's a lot of flat ground right there, even here, which is nice. Come on, friend. What are we dropping? Lead and nitrate. We gotta get these mining tools up so we can get miner 69er. Ooh, that's a pig over there. I don't have any fucking room though. Shit. You're a magnificent pig as well. Absolutely magnificent. We could drop the coal, just get his meat. Do I have the knife with me? Yeah. Let's get that fucking pig. Come on, piggy. Nice. Look at that. Eight meat. With the bone shit, we were getting like two. Machete, you get like 10. I don't think we've had a wandering horde yet, which is weird. Unless we've just ran by it and it got went past us, which is possible. You could miss them. Because when they spawn in, they go to where you're located. But if you're like on the move, you're just gonna. Oh yeah, women. I gotta kill the girls. That's what that noise was. I gotta quest the lady killer. God damn it. I need a nurse. I need a nurse. Da-da-da-da. God damn, my aim is fucked. I ran out of the good stuff. Yeah, fuck it. Start going. 6 o'clock. We can enter the trader. Can always break down the yucca for stamina and just run and eat. It's always a good move early game. Can't get the eggs, shit. Ah, fuck me. All right. What's the cheapest thing we got? Plastic. We can get plastic elsewhere. I feel like, it'd be cool if this trader that's marked is not the one we saw. Because where we spawned, I know I saw one. We don't have room to. Yeah, right above there. Nah, it's that trader. Alright. Okay, friend. Is this a girl we need? Yeah. Find night vision goggles in these tree trunks every once in a while. Let's do this. You can't. Nah, God damn it. We do this steel arrow out of boom. I fucked up though because I needed that to. Well, it's only 18 iron. You definitely don't want to run into a bear. It's your biggest thing here. That will ruin your day. Another town. This is a good area. I got lucky. There's more traders right around here. What the fuck is that? An M? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I ain't worried about you, big ass zombie. Got a little lag there. Might be a horde. Do we need this girl? Ah, that was close. Trader, have everything I want and need. Come on, buddy. I don't have time for you, zombie. It's also good to get heights so you can look around and try and find stuff. I don't know why they always put the traders on these fucking mounds like this. I guess it can help you spot them. But it's fucking weird. I like the mods that put them in towns. I think every town, especially a big one, should have one. It would be cool. You could find maps at gas stations, or they would even put signs out on the road, you know what I mean? And say, hey, go here. Or go north. Oh shit, that's almost a wrench there. Working cement mixer. Coffee beans, that's fucking beautiful. Let's actually mark this. Trader.
What do you see, friend?
Come on, man, everything. I want it all. Oh, I can feel it. 1,000. Come on, brother. It's a pistol. How the hell can you not want a pistol? How much money do I have? 4,800. A beautiful wrench would be nice. Oh! Oh! You see that? Look at that right there. Oh, yeah. That's what I wanted. That helps. Even this, look at that. Look at that. His secret stash blows, but that iron club is definitely going. Yeah. It's Sell that for 47. There you go.
Thanks for shopping here. Come again. All prices are fair here.
More auger parts. Alright. You got 2,900. Those boots could be nice. Yeah, we have fuck all for armor. We need armor. Oh shit. 4,000. $38,000, $35,000, that's pretty good. That'll help. That'll help.
It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
Now this is absolutely gorgeous. I like it. Wish you could, oh man. Can't here.
We have great prizes.
Friend. I don't think this guy has one of those ammo crates anywhere. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Very nice. Let's get one of those. Alright. We could just spend the money to be honest. 124. What was the other thing I saw? Steel. Yes. No, we got the wrench now, so. Pretty good. Alright. Very nice. Could just peek over this hill. Let's see if there's another. And we don't got money now, so we should go loot. Go back home. Yeah, we'll go back home. Grind on the way. I don't want to break my leg. Hey, zombie friend. Jesus. Damn, now we're 34 degrees. Damn. Drink some coffee. I'm getting super warm. Let's do some more grinding here. How thirsty are we now? Coming at me, zombie, for real. Good. That small stones just stop me in my tracks. And the trader respawns tomorrow. So we need to find more stuff to sell. And hope maybe it would be nice if we can get one of these iron pickaxes. Like the blue level or purple. Even green. Because I won't be crafting them that high for a while. You can keep upgrading them to other ones. But we did get the wrench. That's purple wrench. For that price is always a no-brainer. It's always what I'm looking for. It's That's gonna help a lot. It sucks wrenching cars for with a you know, like a gray or brown, whatever color that is. How much clay do we have? 490. Hit the damn clay, brother. It's gonna be enough for now, cause ooh, I think that's the last one I need, maybe. For the girls. Maybe. Yeah. Good, my friend. Should level us up. Maybe get a good drop. Careful. Fucking tweakers, man. Zombie tweaker. The worst of all the zombie. God damn it. No. Stay aggroed to me, friends. Ah, come on. Someone mentioned that the bow fighting in Alpha 17 is even more satisfying, which is gonna be awesome. I don't know what they've done. I love the addition of the sound when it hits the zombie though. That's absolutely beautiful. Come on, when do you guys have a good schematic maybe? That lady, that fat lady, sometimes has a good tool on her. She's probably not too far away either. They usually stop and just stand around clueless. Yeah, there they are. So let's actually move to the. Well, we're about done with the iron. So let's just use them. Get some stone arrows just to save these steel for the horde knight. Though hopefully we can get a hunting rifle or a sniper rifle. You know, the first horde knight though is you don't really need a gun. Nice. This building. I've probably been in it. I just can't think of what it is. It's like a fucking barbed wire compound. What the fuck is that? Is this like a cult church or something? Oh, whoa. Do I not have room for real? Holy shit. Got all these free fucking wood here. Can't tell where that is, what's going on. Those dusters sell for a lot too. Once they're repaired, you should head back to the trader. Oh, give me a Taz's axe would have been nice, but that was okay. Remembering this place, which is crazy. played a lot of modded. Ah, shit. I think these chairs give you, frickin', yeah, it's just plastic and metal. Which would be okay right now. It's taking too long. No, not nitrate, idiot. Nitrate is good, but not right now. Not right now, friend. There's a book bag. Entirely sure what this place is supposed to be. I like Cult House though. I think might run back to the trader. So close. They were coming tomorrow, but how close? Is it worth it? Is it worth it? No. They're gonna come back tomorrow. You could leave a box. Yeah, we might do that. I was thinking was building a little like a pillar here and put a storage box. Be what you're gonna sell here. Does this take wellness? Yeah, 0.1 wellness. Why is coffee taking wellness from you? Bullshit. Coffee's good for you. I don't want to hear it. Level 7? Holy fuck, man. Come on. Increase your shit. Just a little bit more. There's a piggy. Piggy. Still trapping shit, huh? Like 3 for 3, and then we got 0 for 3. Whoa, man, it's crazy. This is it. I can feel it. Boom. No. 0 for 4. Need to find a bookstore so I can increase my chances in the mini bike book. So that would be good. Probably searched all these, yeah. If you're looking for traders, though, go down dirt paths. You'll find traders. Not down every dirt path, but that's how you look for them. So find a main road, then find a dirt path and follow it. Or get high ground and look around for if you know what a trader looks like from a distance. You can tell the big flagpole, kind of walled compound. Holy shit, that's like 6. See what I'm talking about? It's a cruel mistress. You never know what's going on. Before we keep going, you can't do that. Can't do that. We're definitely gonna get that right now. I'm never gonna do these two. 12 more points. Quick crafting. Come on. This is it. I can feel it. Number 8 or 7. Nope. Jeez, a peach. Some meat stew. So loading up on the meat. All right, we gotta get to business. We need to loot. Come on, get in your hole. Get in your hole, buddy. Come on, there you go. Where's me forge at? Over there. Put you in there. Put you. Put you for 20 minutes. But you don't need that much, but. That's all you can make? Holy shit. That's really good. This way. I don't think I looted over here yet. I think, yeah, I get a little bit. Some houses, though. Ah, that one had a gun safe. A couple of these did. We could do a gun safe now. Still not gonna be fun, but there you go. A secret. Yeah. Yeah, this one is. See that little crack? There's something underneath there. Cat food. We don't need cat food. We're not an animal. We have dignity. Just a little bit, but we have some. Actually, these sell pretty decent. 119. Holy shit. That's another thing. Wrenching does give you some stuff. We gotta watch out for landmine. Yeah. This is a little different. The mods, there's... looks a little different. I can't tell exactly what's different about it. But trust me. Slightly different. Still got some loot in here. Was I here? No, I wasn't. And there's a bookcase with nothing in it, of course. Come on, friend. I should have found something. Man. It's always so suspicious what's up there. Usually nothing, but it always makes me want to look and investigate it. No, I don't switch. I hate to stand them in the beginning. Oh my gosh. be looking that way, but you know how we do it. We could start a. That's a landmine. Wrenching shit, electrical parts sells really well. Components. And you're gonna need them, obviously. For, oh shit. He could have blown up. That would have been bad. No, no, no. Fuck, that didn't blow up, huh? That'd have been bad. Yeah, let's do a little wrenching. Oh, it's beautiful. Look at that. 5 electrical parts for 79. Yeah. They stack high, so you can bring a lot with you. In early game, you don't need that much with this kind of a wrench, baby. It's going to be repaired with forged steel. I got 7 of them. I think that's a thing. Let's get in there. Hit the one I am, or to the... Come on. Fucking worthless. Problem is that trader's not gonna be buying pistols, because... He sold them, so. Which is a shame. What the fuck? Feeling there's some stuff in here. At least, maybe. That's not a good way to go in there. Let's see if we can get in here. Yeah. That is good. You could probably wear cowboy boots right now. Come on. Still have not found a wrench generically in a sink. That's crazy. There's the bookcases. Come on, mini bike. Odds that this thing actually has anything of worth to spend the time on it. No. me mini bike book or a good hunting rifle with 50 bullets. No more, no less. Motherfucker. Where's my house at that way? Sorry for the darkness. I was gonna be super sneaky, but. Oh shit, there's one right there. I don't want him to see me go up here, because he'll start breaking it down. I can take one out pretty quick. But... yeah, good, good, good. Alright. Pistols, more coffee. That is good. Got some stuff to sell. Alright. I think. Feathers. I could assemble these fucking pistols. Let's see, iron arrowheads. Let's do 100. Which of these can we do yet? No, not yet, not yet, not yet. Start hitting all the bad boys. I'll be back. I'm gonna let the stand move. Yeah, stay hydrated, fellas. Keep one of the lit ones on just so you have some light, which could be nice. $682. It's not bad. Why do I keep doing that? There you go. Actually, I wanted to see. What did I just see? Something caught my eye. When I thought about it, I was like, yes, that is a plan. Oh, yeah. Thank you. There's a horde going by. This crouching makes you quieter. If you didn't know. Fuck that, make my arrows real quick. What do we got? 56, we need 26 more. Okay. Look how many arrows you can stack up to. 250, I think. Thing you wrench them, you get hella resources. Cloth, spring, iron pipe. Oh boy. The purple wrench changes everything. Makes us so much better. Yes, 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 yes. There we go. Boom. I think if I should stay and loot, then go. Or do I have enough money to do it now? Actually, we're gonna get these from problem is I don't think he's gonna buy these. I mean, we got some stuff. Might not even buy that. Does he reset what he'll buy at the reset, too? I don't think so. Let's see what kind of money we can make, potentially. Decision time. Should I do it? Should I do it? Should I do it? Should I do it? We haven't gone anywhere there. We could just check out here. See if there's a new trader. Potential this is a trader. What kind of money are we talking about? Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. The last trip was so lucrative. See what's over there. Let's do it. That's good. Could hit something on the way. Did I not take coffee with me? No, that fucker, I didn't take coffee with me. Yeah, let me grab the coffee. Let's just see what's in here. Free firewood. Bookshelf. That is good. Come on, mini bite, mini bite. Thank you. Still no generic wrench. I'd be hurting if I didn't have the trader didn't have it. I don't even want these screamers to come. Zombie. I remember this place. There's not really much going on. This is just going cotton or cloth. That's good. Ah, fucking hell. How many is that in a row? I'm still not getting it. This is so far 15. Gotta get more punch in those. These are quick five wood. Both sides here really flat. It's awesome. It's really nice. Come on, be another traitor. Just appear in front of me eyes. Shit. God damn it. Fucking pig. That's not good. I'm not picking any of this up, huh? Alright. Oh yeah, we want a new bow. Because we can make a better one now. Drop that, that, that. Need the meat for sure, and probably that's probably the best option. I can't pick anymore. There we go. Get your blade skill up. Shit. Even fat sells pretty well. You stack it up high enough. And I should probably trade them out for feathers. 178 there, you see that? Pretty good. We should be hitting that dirt road or wherever it led to, I think. So it's right in front of us, this way. Leads to something, sometimes just a shed or a water tower. It'll lead to a house or potentially a trader. What the fuck's it leading to? Holy shit. Might be calling me out. Just a little campsite. I guess it could be something there, but was a headshot, bro. Take the oil with me, didn't I? I had oil. I remember seeing it. It was only four, but. I think I can pick up feathers now. Let me drink one of these just to be more badass. What's that? Could you be a traitor? No. No, it's not. But what the fuck is it? It has that little plateau there. There's gonna be something on top of it. Yard. Is it a farm? What the fuck? Huh. You gotta mark that. Thing. I don't have the room. I think it's just a farm, but that's pretty cool. I've never seen that. Strength. I want a coffee right now. I gotta wake up. I work 12 days on, 2 days off. It's fucking bullshit. I gotta go to work at 5:30 tomorrow. Alright, trader. You get some pretty good stuff last time. I think you can do better. Maybe a whole auger for like 1,000 coins? Maybe. Mini bike book? I think the trader should always have the fucking mini bike book. It could be expensive, but just give me the damn mini bike book. The other thing about this is it's gonna level my skills up. Selling them individually like this. You can actually sell them in groups because it's only worth 8 a piece. These are worth 6 a piece. You can sell them like that. These at 25, you probably want to do this. Get a lot of skill points here. There's experience. It'll get you skill points. Come on, baby. Nice. $50 paper, $250. It's not bad. If I could take it apart, you'd probably buy the parts. But I cannot. So. Alright, we got 9,300. Looks very similar to what I had before here. Still got some of the stuff I sold him. Well, that was not good. Auger blade. We got parts and a blade. Is that what we buy? Yes, that's what we buy. Auger schematic. Bada bing, bada boom. I think we can actually do the auger now because we got a workbench around us. 4,700 iron boots. That will help.
Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends.
I think that might be a dog horde. I don't want to fuck with dogs right now. I got a pistol, but... Yeah, no, we're not fucking with dogs. Looks like we're gonna get the auger before the mini bike, which is something. Warm out. Oh shit, there's a fucking bear. That's never good. Is it attacking the deer? Why would you do that? Please don't come this way there. There's nothing here for you. Is that another fucking, how many is that, 11 tires? Actually, we leveled up. 13. Quality Joe, what the fuck? Oh, 20. We're at 19. He's at 8, so I got 5 points extra. Need an engine. So I want to make the auger tonight. There's some tires. Should check the trader for an engine, actually. I haven't been looking for that. Oh, boy. Very nice. Hey, everybody. Once we get the auger, we level the fuck up. Super style. Like, ridiculously fast. There's another one of those things. There's one right by my house. I forgot about that. I wanted to peep her out. Bookcase in there. Duct tape. Shit. I got duct tape at home. But... ooh, you see those purple tires? Boy. So we have that building that has a workbench at top in our area. This place did have some bookshelves, if I recall. What the fuck, man? I got up a lot easier last time. What's going on here? There's one duct tape. One more, we can build it here. This is actually a different building than what I was in earlier. Fuck me. useless. He's got a pawn shop, that is good. Crack a book. Come on, baby. Give me what I need, crack a book. This could be it, fellas. You come out with the mini bike and the ability to make an auger. Good days of fucking work there. Right. I need to get rid of some of this crap. This is a place to collect the freaking. What do you call it? Paper. There's gonna be a lot of it laying around. Fuck you. Come on, mini bike. I need to get rid of something to make. 321, shit. I guess it's this. Read that. I swear I just read that. Oh, mini bike, mini bike. Oh, yes, pistol. Give me a pistol now. Oh my gosh. Just keep getting better and better. Shoddy. Is that what I'm seeing? Holy shit. Does he see me? Are you serious? You don't see me, dude. Yeah, okay. Spike club, nail gun, mini bike, auger, shiny hunting rifle, sniper rifle, pistol. Seven. Just bought this schematic. I didn't even need to. There's a safe in there, but plastic. Gas do we have? We're 1400. Okay. Can we get rid of anything? So I'm gonna pick up that freaking basket for the mini bike. To home. A little more gas. That was a 515 one too. Holy shit. Very nice. So we want to get home in time to go build the handlebars and stuff. Can actually make the parts for the mini bike too. I forget what influence. Oh shit. Might be those, man. Glue. Watch this though. Watch what I do here. Oh yeah, with that time on it. Boom. My inventory is filled, but it's just gonna sit there. Ah, god damn it. Whatever I try. Actually, we can make the thing now. Save room and potentially now let's just get home. Ooh, that's not good. World's about to get a whole lot smaller with the mini bike, baby. And the auger's gonna be leveling us the fuck up. It's gonna be a pretty decent auger too. We got green drill or whatever blade and like 250 parts. It's the handlebars. I think I'm gonna make it like level 50 or 100 though. And then gas. Beautiful. Remember where the workbench is. See, it's a very distinct house. It's got the two, like, fucking roofs. Get our stuff in order. Where was it? Ah, oh, that stuff's ready. Oh man, it's too good. Dropping gas, fuck. Seat. Alright, let's make sure we got everything. Many, like, seat, leather, and duct tape might be an issue. Two handlebars. Two, I think I got just enough. Get more glue on us now. You can make more. Hoping for more than one, but ayo. Very nice. Now, mini bike, what part of this? What skill is it? Ah. Is it science? I think it is. We're betting on it. We're betting on it, maybe two of them. Alright. Chassis. Alright. Let's go find this fucking thing. Alright. That it? Yeah. I feel like it was right real close, wasn't it? Ah, oh, there it is. I can see it. It's a whole new world with the mini bike. I hope it was science. I feel like a right twat if it wasn't, eh? Give me another engine. Give me a purple one. Zombies. Alright. And over. We did get a shitty fucking one. But here you go. Scrap that. Mini bike seat. Bike handlebars, tires, that. I think we are good. Oh, I should brought the forged iron and make a fucking whatchamacallit? Spike club. We can do that. I think that was science. I looked at all these and I... Just to break it down, this first thing goes a little quicker. You definitely don't want to pick it at this stage. You gotta wrench. You're looking for the good stuff. Good to get iron. And you even get a little bit of gas doing it. Engine. That's what I'm talking about. Very nice. Repair kits. 540 of that. Symbol. Do that. That. 287. It's not bad. Put those there. Fucking with me. Here it is. Da, 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 da. boy. Boy, oh boy. So we don't got time for that right now. SQS, bugger. Day four. It's not my best. I had the day one mini bike before. I'm a pretty big deal, guys, if you didn't know. Pretty big deal. Alright. So that would have been 9 of them. Replace them. Replace them. Thirty-six is 18. So these, 3 is 18, 20. Alright. Actually, how much coffee do I have? No more coffee, just the 2 on you. Oh, and 5 there. Yeah. So we're gonna make. What is that? Oh, I was in the workbench and read this thing, that's why. What the hell is this? Oh, you need water. What does it say? Alright, need stew, baby. 3 of them? Cornbread. I was hoping for blueberry pie. You need eggs? Get out of here with that. This will make some cornbread. Thank you. be honest, the coffee is not gonna be that much necessary anymore. We got the ore vein. Yeah, there's some iron there. Oh boy. Yeah. We're gonna have to make repair kits now. Only got four. I get construction tools up to 15 for the workbench. Is this gonna take two of them at once? Yeah. definitely want to save some of the auger to get clay. Because we're going to have to do cobblestone. We could probably get cement if we tried real hard, but it's not needed. I'd rather play it a little differently, if possible. We got that already. That is good. I guess we can actually make another chest with this stuff in it. Friend. Where's that clay at over here? No. There's clay somewhere. Do it over here. Yeah, there you go. Ah, you idiot. It took all the gas out. I could have sworn I saw something go in there. Engine or something. Ew. Let's see this. We're already at 1200. That little bit we did. Repair kits are definitely going to be an issue, though. Because duct tape. Let's get a chem station. All the bones you get at Horde Night should work. Even after Horde Night, though, with the campfire, you should be able to make quite a bit of it. But until then. Unless you stop and skin every zombie that you kill, but that's kind of. Doing all that. Holy fucking hell. Bet you didn't have a hunting rifle. That would have been nice. Alright. Let us go. Yeah. So we got a bunch of cars. power, we can get the workbench, baby. Do I have? Yeah. Oh, golly. Thought that was the fuck is that? What the hell? Use doing some more wrenching. Each one of these rooms up here don't really have. I got TVs to wrench, but the loot's not spectacular. Oh shit! Oh, it's the dust. I thought the zombie was right on me. The workbench. One more construction tool level up. Could make a stone axe and start hitting shit with it. But this would get more valuable. Still. Hello? Is that it? Did it not level me up? Plastic is always good. Close to it. Feel it. Construction skills. So. Come on, man. Get with the car. I remember the Shaka Messiah's right here. You got one quality Joe. We'll definitely hit that now. Not today though. I'm about done. I just want to make the workbench. Call it a day. It's a really good battery. Yeah. Hells yeah. Two bones, baby. Nice. Five. Holy shit. Not really, what just happened there? They see me? They did. They're hitting my goddamn thing. Points to those guys though. I kinda wanna get this going. Forged iron, claw hammer, wrench. Get a shittier wrench. You shit this up all wrenches, please. That's about as shitty as we got. Alright. Just make sure it's in front of your good wrench so it doesn't use your good wrench. Why is it not working? Oh, forged iron. Shit away. All of it. I actually want to start making this though. We're gonna do 3,000 cobblestone. 32 minutes, holy fuck. No. Trapped in here somewhere. Convenient. Come on, baby. Give me. Alright. I think we're done for the day once we do some organization. Alright, so we got the workbench. Very good. Start making repair kits now. I got two there. It's cloth, forge iron, oil, duct tape. Is it 13? 12 more. We'll do 100. Alright, what are we doing? We got the glue on us now. Yeah, glue to duct tape. Very nice. Right. making all that noise for real? Just you? That chick is dropping stuff. So hard to quit. I gotta quit. Stop. I go to bed. Alright. Let's kill this bastard real quick. Ooh. Spike club. Boom! My first victim. We need gas before we fucking start grinding on the auger. No more murky water. Probably should have. All right, that's it. I guess I'm done. Might as well just see this up. Boom. And we are gold. Yep. All right, thanks for watching, fellas. Next time we'll build the tower.